So over there we've got the Purple Glossy Starling. They come from Southwest Africa and they are found in woodlands and savannas. Quite proliferant in places like the Kruger National Park, where they've actually become a little bit of a pest where they beg for food. We do also have other species of starling inside the park, namely the Royal Starling, the Superb Starling, Hildebrandt, Redwing, and even the Pied Starling. Okay, don't play it.